So ano-ano bang mga paraan o paano ba mag-file ng criminal case sa ating bansa? So it involves a structured legal process that ensure justice and fairness. So may mga guide yan, no, or step, no, sa pag-file ng criminal case, no, sa ating bansa. So ano-ano yung mga steps na yan, no? So una, report the crime to the proper authorities, gaya ng ating mga barangay officials, ng ating mga kapulisan. They will generate a report known as blotter, which serves as crucial evidence sa iyong kaso. Pangalawa, document injuries and damages. Kung may mga physical injuries, property damage, seek medical treatment immediately. And document injuries with photographs and medical reports. Gathering witness contact details ay isa din sa mahalaga yan, no? Pangatlo, seek legal representation. It is essential to engage the services of qualified attorney early on. Yung isang magaling na abogado ay mahalaga yun para i-guide ka, no, in gathering and preserving evidence. So pang-apat, mag-file ng complaint, no? A complaint affidavit needs to be filed with the office of the city prosecutor or office of provincial prosecutor where the crime occurred, kung saan nangyari yung krimen. So this document includes details of incident evidence, personal information, and information on the offender. So panglima, cooperate with preliminary investigation. So the prosecutor will conduct a preliminary investigation to determine if there is enough merit in your complaint. The respondent may provide a counter affidavit and you may respond with the reply affidavit. So pang-anim, a which judge resolution. The judge will review the case and decide whether to dismiss it or proceed trial. So if a trial is ordered, a warrant of arrest may be issued for the accused who may be granted bail depending sa kanyang kaso o sa nature ng kanyang kaso. So pang-pito, go through the trial. Criminal cases in the Philippines are prosecuted by state prosecutors. Private lawyers can also assist. Your lawyer will guide you through the trial process and help you make informed decisions. So tandaan natin na sa criminal na ang criminal cases ay seryosong legal matters yan. And having proper legal representation is crucial. By following these steps carefully, seeking legal advice, you can navigate the process of filing a criminal case in the Philippines effectively. So talagang kailangan na yung proseso dyan, no, ay masunod, no, kasi kailangan yan para maisaayos yung pag-file natin ng criminal case, no. Kaya nga kung saan dapat nangyari yung krimen, doon ka mag-file sa korte na nakakasakop doon sa jurisdiction, kasi ang criminal case is jurisdictional yan, no. Pagka nag-file ka na wala sa jurisdiction, ay madidismiss po yan. So maraming salamat po.